holy Mount Kailash is a famous destination for both Hindu and Buddhist communities. This mountain is located in the western part of the Tibetan Plateau and is a unique destination one should experience at least once in their lifetime.
Following the Lhasa route offers you a more cultural and historical approach to Tibet. Last 10 years, the roads, flight connections, transportation, and hotels have improved in quality, making the country much more tourist-friendly. A vast variety of food, luxurious accommodations, and more make the destination easy and tempting to anyone.
Newly built roads from Kathmandu to Kirin is becoming quite popular recently for a more budget-friendly option. Simikot or Ali route by air are some options for those who wish to finish the yatra within a week. Perfectly curated itinerary leaves little room for common mistakes and provides well-experienced, knowledgeable staff, good enough time to acclimatize the body to the altitude and medical backup.
There aren't enough words to describe this holy destination, and most of you know more about this than we do.
The EcoTrek team, also known as Holy Himalaya, is the first company in recent years to take pilgrimages to Mount Kailash since 1992 and has been serving thousands of groups since then. Shambhu, 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 Shambhu,
excellent.
Excellent.
Yeah. This is the best yatra I had personally. It's a very success, a personal success for me.
The only thing the EcoTrek team does differently is providing the best team of staff and high quality service using only the best possible facilities in each location. Once again, success depends on the right people and the right company. Come join the Holy Himalaya team to have a successful yatra.